Hey there, Bert.
Hi, Ernie.
What you doing, Bert?
Well, Ernie, I was just about to start reading my new book, Bonfire of the Oatmeal.
Oh.
It was nice and quiet in here, so I thought now would be a good time to read.
Hmm. Yep, I know what you mean, Bert.
Mm.
Mm-hmm. Yep, it's good to read when it's nice and quiet.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Don't want to read when it's loud, do you, Bert? Nope.
No.
Nope. Hard to read when it's loud, isn't it, Bert?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yep, it's better when it's quiet, when you're reading, so you can concentrate.
Yes, Ernie.
Matter of fact, Bert, that's why libraries are so quiet. You know, Bert? So you can concentrate.
Aha. Mm-hmm. Thank you for telling me that.
But you know what's the worst, Bert? The worst thing is when you're trying to read and you hear the loud sound of a dog barking. Like, woof, 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 bark, bark. Like that?
Fine.
Yeah.
Thank you for sharing that with me.
Very tough to read like that. Mm-hmm. You know what else is bad, Bert? You know what else? When you hear the loud sound of a car horn honking and it won't stop, and you're trying to read and it's like honk, 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 beep, 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 like that. Very difficult to read. Mm-hmm. Hey, you know what else, Bert? You know what's really bad? Bert, you know what's really bad? When you're trying to read and you hear the sound of a fire engine, like, oh!
All right, that does it! That's it! Now stop it, Ernie! Stop it right now! You are making all these loud sounds and I cannot read!
Oh, gee, Bert. I'm sorry, Bert. Listen, I'll be very quiet and you go right ahead and read.
Thank you.
Sure. Yep, I'm going to be so quiet. I'm just going to sit here and listen to some rock and roll music.
Oh, wait. Hmm? Rock and roll?
Hmm?
No. Rock and roll is loud. Rock and roll, that's very loud. Loud, yeah.
No, not to worry, Bert. See, I'm going to listen to rock and roll music with these headphones. Hmm? So the music will be very loud to me, but it'll be very quiet for you. So you go right ahead, old buddy Bert, and read away.
Headphones. Oh, well, headphones. Okay, well, then fine. I can go back to my reading in peace and quiet.
Shh! Bert, if you yell so loud, I can't hear my music. Ba 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 ba